Good afternoon, fellas. It's Jim at Cityscapes Lawn Care. So I have taken on a new client, and unfortunately it is extremely overgrown. This is going to be a weekly service once I get it tamed. So I'm going to spin this camera around, and it's quite tall. So I'm going to ask you guys, what would be your game plan? Obviously, we're going to cut this at our highest cut. Gonna have to at least double cut it, if not triple. Whoever cut this before, as you can see, it's all the debris here left. So I think for me, when it gets to be this long, we have to trim first, or the edges. Obviously you want to walk the lot. If you've never cut this property, First thing is you gotta protect the equipment, and you don't know what's buried when it's this tall. So luckily, I did walk it earlier, and I found this orange cable. And so we're going to do a few things here. There's some doggies in there. I didn't know anybody was home. So we're walking the lot and making sure that I have to trim around the table here. So yeah, this is a new customer. Look at all these bugs. What are those things? Where are you, buddy? Oh, they're everywhere. So this is actually a brand new home. So obviously you want to protect yourself. I'm looking around. Fence. And see, stuff like this, where you know it's going to wrap around your motor blade. You got to protect yourself. Protect your equipment. You know, mowing the lawn is just not worth the money if it's going to damage your spindle, damage your engine, damage anything. Oh, this stuff is... Wow. Let's see, look, there's another one. There's another one. Now, what I don't know, I can't see, is irrigation. I have not seen the spigot. Oh, man. Not seen sprinkler heads. Not seen any of that. So tell me what your thoughts are as you would tackle this. Wait, there is irrigation. I have not seen a sprinkler head though. I'm gonna have to go back. I don't see any sprinkler heads. Oh, makes me a little bit nervous. I don't know how buried they are. Rocks. Well, hopefully they're underground because I can't see anything other than the front. All right, guys, time to get hot. I'll tape some of this for you. Alrighty, it is time to get hot. Wait, I'm in Florida. It is already hot.